Oh crap! Oh! Oh! Did you blow your? Did she kill herself? Oh wait, no, you're still alive. There you go, I'll help you out. Wow. This guy was off the hook. Came out of nowhere like the Flash. I mean, I've seen them use that ability before, but he was the most effective. He ran right up to me and wow, he could have killed me. All the other times I've seen that happen, they like run forward a little bit and then they stop so that I can then attack them. This guy, he knew what he was doing. Archive conversation with Darius Miles? Right, Darius is the one you were talking about. And Matthias Smith. 1015 Eddies as well. Darius says, there's another transport. You need to send it to the Dewdrop Inn. Matthias says, okay, I'll tell Carol. Darius says, can't you send someone else? Why? She'll take care of it. Yeah, sure, but could you send someone else? Matthias says, what happened? Just send someone else. Ugh, okay, fine. What's he got against Carol? I mean, she's probably dead. I might just win the lottery. Lots of goodies, just like normal. That guy. He was almost as effective as a cyber psycho. I didn't have to worry about killing him. Next, and we can't see her yet, it's gotta be during the day. Oh, Cinnerman. Wait for Bill Jablonski. Alright. Can we wait at any time? It doesn't have to be during the day. No slow. To go. What's up?
What's up?
I love it.
You feeling okay?
I'm not sure. Oh, I was just at the Ripper, but my pacemaker, something's wrong.
I don't know.
Oh, it's that fucking power station. I told you a million times to find a job somewhere else.
Honey, at my age,
with these hands? Sweetheart, they're over 15 years old.
How do you talk without your mouth?
Come on! It's not like you need fourth-gen chrome to scrub toilets!
Okay, neither of them... they're both ventriloquists, apparently. Hello?
V, got a job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen.
Uh-oh.
What's beta acid, you might wonder?
Kind of acid?
Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Alright, I guess this is the one next to it. Search and recover. Maybe we'll do this first. Retrieve a container containing beta acid. Dewdrop Inn. This ain't too complicated, you know the drill. Something slipped through somebody's fingers and it's your job to get it back. Got this chum, Doug. Denver Doug. A ripper. Recently did this patch job on a 6th Street, gentleman, and when he took off, Denver noticed a gallon of beta acid gone missing. Dunno WTF he uses it for, but that sixer knows all kinds of crap can get cooked from it on the street. 1 + 1 equals a dealer clept it. So Denver hired a guy, Booker Updike, to find the missing acid, then poof, he's a ghost. Last seen the Dewdrop Inn in Arroyo. Head over there, get your hands on that beta. And if you got a minute, find out what happened to this Booker guy. Alright. Since he asked me, I'll do this first and then I'll wait for what's his name. So. Hold on. It's still just showing side job here. Oh, not messages. It's a gig. Right. Gig. Serious side effects. Okay, track this. It's right there. So it is that side job, right? Oh no, it's that. It wasn't even showing up. Okay. Technically, it's before the Bill Jablonski thing. Bill Jablomi will just have to wait. Find the beta acid container, find Booker Updike. Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out.
That happens.
Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Is there a Booker Updike here?
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
What? Couldn't care about your Choom BFF. This, seems like a pretty quiet place, though.
Chill place you got here. Quiet, calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to 6th Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh, shit. You ain't with the cops, are ya?
Yeah. More of the opposite.
Phew! Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
It's like she physically responded to me zooming in. Could I get a room?
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
Yeah, I'll take it.
I'll take it.
We'll go from there.
Nova! Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on, I gotta read you this.
What?
Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home.
I'd like to see you deny me service with force. It could be fun. Alright. Well, Booker Updike's not in the John. Access granted.
Estimates put investment into this major artery at close to 20 million euro dollars. Priority being placed on efficiency and anti-nomad barriers.
That's the office. Oh, who's that? That's a recruit. Getting high at home? All right, let's get out of here. I do want to check that computer, but I don't think I should push it. Oh, I thought that was him. You work here?
Hey, you work here?
Nah, just fucking taking in the sights.
Asked you nicely. Should I ask another way?
Oh boy.
All right. No need getting worked up. Yeah, I work maintenance. Plumber, electrician.
Looking for Booker Updike.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. He a tall white guy? Kinda keeps to himself, yeah?
Could be.
Sure.
Haven't seen each other in a while. What makes you say that?
Well, he's been locked up in his room. Don't ever come out. Not even for coffee in the AM. But hey, customer is king, right? He wants peace and quiet. We give it to him. No question.
Some people don't like coffee.
What's the holdup?
Well, okay. See ya.
Right.
I might
See ya.
Might come back to him. If I can't even do it, never mind.
Someone invite you here?
Fuck off!
Never mind. I wanna open that. Doesn't look like there's anything in here, but
Mr. Stern, all night, every night, don't be soft. Upgrade now.
Kaboom! Saw yourself Batista door! An explosion of chase!
Well, there's nothing going on in here. I do notice that though. Room. Extreme Sarge. Dead ends here. I can't use my technical ability. Plus, my body stinks. It's only like 6, I think. I haven't saved for a while. Yeah. Well, my intelligence is maxed out now, so as far as I know. I mean, maybe we can get higher with it, but all the perks, nothing requires 21 intelligence, so I'll be putting into this other stuff next. Oops. So mine was one of... Okay, I guess mine was that room. That has, like, nothing at all in it. Yeah, no wonder. Okay.
Don't let me get in your way.
Shush. So this is... I don't even know what this is. €220. 87, €22. Sweet Licks Ultra Flexi Windbreaker Pants. Oh, and that overweighed me. Alright. Gotta get rid of these things. There's just some goodies in here. This guy's brain dancing. He's not gonna know I'm in here. It's Stephen Wiggins. New release, Brain Dances. Yeah, I've read that. Can't force that. Locked. Unknown. Can't force it. 206.
Still got an hour in here, don't we?
Shanika Henry, who is that? Fraser Jackson, sorry. Wrong room. Locked. Okay, sorry, Fernanda. That's the exit. Beep. Beep-a-deep. Right, so there's two floors. If I can drop down or go up. Running in the halls.
way.
I don't know. I can't even open these to get out. Hold up. Oh, shush, will ya? Very repetitive. Can't get out from here. I can't jump that, can I? Whoa! It's damn overhang. Now, if I can drop down and get through one of the windows... I don't know if that's something we can do or not. Let's see if this guy can help me.
Looking for a friend. Booker Updike.
Wait a sec. That,
Could be. Haven't seen.
Well, he's been... Hey, customers...
Open his room for me.
Open up his room for me.
Yo, I just said privacy's kinda our thing here. He'll come out if he wants to come out, okay?
Here's 1,000 eddies. I'm trying to go over my finances. Hold on. Here's 1,000 eddies. How's this look now?
Privacy as a service, huh? How much you charge for that? Something like this? Maybe more?
Little bit more.
Done.
Oh, God.
Now open the room and be quick.
Sure. Come with me, but keep it down, eh?
Was a little bit more? Did he take more? I didn't see anything happen. Right here? Well, maybe, I guess your technical ability is better than mine. Well, you have this device.
It was never here. Got it?
Got it. Thank you very much.
Ugh, not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Ha ha.
Very funny. That stench.
Gonna puke.
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Huh.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
Yeah, it's not even your
I'd say
nose.
More like a sommelier.
You're using my nose to smell it. And so he suffocated.
Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death at this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Take a look upstairs. Got a feeling our Ripper supplies up there. Somewhere close to a vent.
Did we just tell Johnny to go upstairs? Booker Updike. Say something else. Condoms. So it then came. What is he? 103. So I'm guessing came from 203. If they have their stuff laid out and it doesn't look like I could say something else to him. Failed. Let me just try something, hold on. So we need a strength of 16 to open this thing? Good god. Yeah, I'm pretty far away from that. So... 1, 2, 3... Ah! Turn. Sweet. Archive conversation, Keenan and Bolt. Is this someone else over there, or was that hanging out? Keenan says, okay, got the sig from Josh. Clept a drum of beta acid on his way now. Bolt says, finally. Okay, I'm prepping the gear. How many doses does that get us? Keenan says, Bolt says, couple hundo. Preem. Bolt says, by the way, get some new masks. Old ones are probably bust because I'm getting dizzy. And trust me, we do not want to breathe in those fumes. You got it. No, those are hanging out. Alright, is this a crate that we can... Oh, no. Oh, that's a good vest. Look at that. Border Guard Ballistic Vest. I'll put this right on. Security Guard Second Skin. Yeah, that's quite a bit better. Sweet. Anything else better? While we're at it. Oh yeah, puncture-resistant Noosa t-shirt. That good old red, white, and blue. Sweet, upgrades. Oh, there's someone right there! If there's any crates to put anybody in. So these guys are all working on this. Durable Sin Silk Blazer. That. Unless there's a crate out here, no. Yeah, I don't have the beta acid yet. Unless I did pick it up. Did I grab it? I don't think I did. A black market battery. Increases max charge and charge damage by 100%. Huh. So, all items. Job items, let me see. Beta acid, oh. Used to produce many drugs, both good and bad. This part was a cyber deck. Right, for that quest. That I haven't done. Just like leaving out. The guy in the freezer. Alright, we're done then. We're supposed to investigate something? Yeah, that was showing up before. I hate that sound, that squick sound. Alright, where's the drop point? All the way over there, okay, never mind. On the plus side, it's... Where... It's almost time we can meet Claire. My god, we did it without being detected. No combat, just stealth. I mean, that was an easy one, but still, I feel accomplished. Through there. What kind of drop point is this? Over here?
Secure? Padrissimo.
Okay.
And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
No problemas.